Hey everybody, what I'm doing here, I'm using my backhoe and the thumb to pick logs out of the pile and swing around and saw the blocks off into another pile to kind of keep everything in one place, and it just kind of works pretty efficiently. Best I've found, that's a good way to do it. This saw I'm using is a 460 Husqvarna. It's a pretty good saw, but for some reason it's real slow to warm up and sluggish. Once it gets warmed up, it does good, but this backhoe is a real good way to handle firewood, swing it around there and saw it and everything. And if you've got one, I would recommend doing this if you're not already, because it's just a labor saver for sure. That way you keep your blocks and everything in one place, and then when you get ready to split, you can just pull your splitter in there and go at it, and you're not having to move your tractor around and stuff like you would with forks or when I use my grapple and stuff. I use a little bit of everything, but I've just found that this backhoe and thumb combination is the best setup for getting logs out of the pile and holding them while you saw it. But thanks for watching, and hope y'all have a good day.
pretty good pile of wood.
Hey, thank y'all again for watching, and please like and subscribe. Have a nice evening.